Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus?
Hey, Katie Cats, it's Katie here, back with another YouTube video. And if you didn't know, Katie Cats is our new subscriber name. And I'm back with another YouTube video filming my What's in My Easter Basket Part 2. This Easter basket is actually from the Easter Bunny himself. Well, the other one was from the Easter Bunny, but this one was from the Easter Bunny that came, and he came to my house this time, not my grandparents. Oh, hang on. I have one more thing that I forgot. Let me go get that, and then we'll get into this video. First thing was actually so big that it couldn't fit in my Easter basket, so it was sitting on the chair outside my Easter basket. And it was this poster frame. It is a 24 by 36 inch poster frame. And this is actually for my Riverdale poster I got back in, let's say September maybe? I don't remember when. It's either September or October. But I haven't had a poster frame to hang that up because my mom doesn't let me like tape things to the wall, except for my Why Don't We wall that's taped to the wall, but she doesn't like me taping posters and that to the wall, and kind of it looks tackier. So this makes it more look more nice and crisp and clean. So I got my poster over there. You can't see it. I'm not a perfect girl poster. And then I got my Riverdale poster. So yeah, so, but the rest was actually in my basket. So this is my basket. We use it every year. This was actually a basket that my grandma used one year for her Easter basket that she gave us. But we just use it every year for our Easter basket now. So we don't use traditional baskets. We did until our other baskets got told that they were falling apart. So I'll just get into this. So I'll insert a close-up of the basket here. What the basket looks like. And yeah, I'm just gonna get into this. So, the Easter Bunny brought mostly candy, but he brought a few other things. I'll go the non-food items first. So, this is called Bath Pearls. There's 20 pearls in here. It's lavender and cameline, I think is how you pronounce it. And basically, you drop one or two pearls under warm running water. Wait for pearls to loosen and release aromatic oil for a relaxed and nourishing bath. Remove pearl shells before unplugging the drain. And yeah, this is just, opens a warm bottle and releases a bath oil. So that's kind of cool. I will have fun with those because I like taking baths. And then I guess the Easter Bunny knew I like, kind of lip gloss stuff. So this is actually new. It's ChapStick Total Hydration. It's a vitamin-enriched tinted lip oil. So it's like it's tinted ChapStick basically. But it is by the brand it's by the brand ChapStick. So yeah, it's in the color Subtle Pink, I think is how you pronounce it. So that was cool. And then Easter Bunny thought it was funny to play a joke on me. Because he knows I do this Atkins diet to help me try and lose some weight and just eat healthier in general. So he decided to bring me Atkins bars. So I got the chocolate caramel mousse bar, which I haven't tried yet. I'm excited to try it because it's kind of like the healthy version of a Three Musketeer, is what I'm thinking. And then a triple chocolate bar. I love chocolate, so that will be good. Got me three of those as well. And three of my favorite Atkins candy, and favorite like candy in general, if it's not healthy too, is chocolate peanut candies. I like the peanut butter M&M's better, but they don't have peanut butter. Atkins things, so I like these. And he brought me four peanut butter cups for Atkins peanut butter cups. They kind of just taste like the healthy version of a Reese's peanut butter cup. And then he brought me some 12 bubblegum eggs. They're like a little bubblegum carton. Hang on, I'm so thirsty right now. I've been talking a lot today. So he brought me that, and then there's this bag sitting on the buffet where we had our eggs, where we had our baskets last night. And mom's like, oh, what's this? I was like, I don't know. She goes, is this for us? And I go, I don't know. It wasn't there last night when I put the baskets out. And she opens it, and she goes, Oh, the Easter Bunny must have been playing a joke on you. He must have been wanting to help you out with your diet. Because he knew you were on a diet and wanted to have you stick to your diet and don't get a bunch of candy and go off track of your diet. So he decided to get to chew that. So he was just kind of joking, probably. This is a bag full of candy. So I'll quickly go through what he brought us. He brought us M&M Minis, a tube of M&M Minis. That's so hard to say. Say that three times fast. Hubba Bubble. This is hard too. Hubba Bubba Bubble Tape. That's my favorite bubble gum tape stuff. Another package of 12 bubble gum eggs. And then he brought us, let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Kit Kats. Little mini things. And he brought us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight Reese eggs. So they're Reese eggs. And then he brought us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 Reese gums. Just the normal. Oh, wait. There's more. Sorry. Not 8. 9 Reese eggs. And how many? 12? 2, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. 12 cups, 8 or 9 eggs, 10 Kit Kat bars, 2 packs of bubblegum eggs, a package of Hubba Bubba Bubble Tape, and M&M Minis, too. So yeah, that is what I got for Easter. I got a lot of candy and then I got a few non-food items. Yeah, this was a good Easter. I'm really excited and happy that I got all this. And even if I just got like a roll or a tube, even if I just got this for Easter, I'd be happy. Because it's more than I know some kids get. So thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you're interested in my videos and in my type of vlogs styles videos that I do, if you're interested in like vlog style videos, then you should go out and check out my video I'm doing today. I'm currently doing it right now as we're speaking. Well, not right this second, but I'm doing it all throughout today. I'm doing an Easter vlog. It actually started last night and it's going until the end of today. So yeah, I really hope you go and check that video out and hit that thumbs up button. And thank you guys so much for watching today's video. And until next time, always stay happy, always be you. Have an amazing Easter, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace, on the streets, sun. Bye, guys, love you, and have an amazing Easter. I also forgot to mention the fact that the Easter Bunny did bring me and my brothers a few bags of, big bags of candy to share. He brought us Reese Pieces eggs, Reese eggs, Cranberry eggs, like the milk chocolate solid ones, and then also, there was one more thing. Oh, peanut butter M&M's. So yeah, he bought us those things. And again, have an amazing Easter. A singer in a smoky room. The smell of wine.